former Democrat presidential nominee Hillary Clinton. She's on a book tour, and she had a few words for the crowd. Listen to this.
But boy, I have a lot more hope tonight than I had last night. You heard it exactly at the same time we did, and I could hear the cheers coming from all of you.
I mean, Hillary Clinton there, I also want to add what she tweeted earlier in addition to those comments she made. She said, tonight, Alabama voters elected a senator who made them proud. And if Democrats can win in Alabama, we can and must compete everywhere. Onward. But can they?
Should she just go away?
I thought she had.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but why continue to hear from
as long as she's a loudest voice in the Democratic Party.
Yeah, she got 3 million more votes than the sitting president. I think maybe she has something to say.
Other former candidates.
She does nothing for the Democrats.
A male, all the time.
At this point, no. I'm just wondering if she does will harm the group by coming out.
I agree. Absolutely.
I would absolutely disagree. The Me Too movement is all of, and the Women's March. I mean, what is happening right now in the country is very much inspired by her. It's also inspired by people like Roy Moore and Donald Trump, sexual predators in the White House.
And her husband.
But she and her husband, I would absolutely agree with that. But she has catalyzed a movement. So she is seen as the head of this still by millions of American women.
And let's not forget, she won the popular vote. So
by 3 million.
So at the end of the day, there is a legitimacy to her vote that I think many people across this country would agree with. And to say that she should go
well,
away.
I'm just wondering, if the Clintons have dominated the Democratic Party for such a long time, that perhaps it would be good if, for the party, if a new breed of leadership came through. So maybe the average age of the party leadership wasn't approaching to 80. But anyway, let's move on because, we're also looking at a couple of other